It's a great pleasure to be here in Mona. When I think of places I could have been, I was dreaming of you. Inches from my face. Yeah, thinking about the time we wasted and the pleasure we once tasted. Looking up and down this road, I've been here before. I can't be here no more. This is a song that was written pretty much over a period of about a month in Mexican restaurants.
And you were my magic.
And you find yourself looking through tears at the love you feel slipping away. But it's not the kind of love you might hope to find. If tears could release the heart from the shadows before. Caressing your face while you sleep, love will fill your eyes with the sight of a world you can't ever keep. Dreaming of after that moment's gone, the light in your love disappears in the light of dawn. But the morning wind, straight through your restless mind, and some other lover sings to the sun's bright corona. I know all.
This is a song from David's first album. It's the lovely blue one, you know. The one with the lovely blue cover.
With the lovely blue cover. Jumping pounds of spirit, but a man's dream of the Thank you.
was just trying to hear my soul. It all get in the fit and life became a paradox, a bedroom wall. The stretch of road led into a heaven. Pages turning. Straight up to the night. Stars above and the lights below. Among those there to test their fortunes and their wills, I lost track of the score long ago. Pages turning, pages we were straight to the night. Voices of my friends, your face bathing me in love. Hope that never pages open in the sun. Thank you.
There's an angel on a ribbon hanging from the unborn door. There's a cupid with his feet caught on the birdcage by the door. There's a baby angel drummer, his eyes are open wide. Two more tiny cherubs on the mantle side by side. Too many angels. See me crying. Too many. I've heard you lie. There are photographs of children all in their silver frames on the windowsills and tabletops and the back of the frame. And upon their angel faces, life's expectations climb. For the moment can't be severed from the ravages of time. Too many angels have seen me crying.
Thank you. sir.
Thank you so much.
It's got kind of like a, it's got a slight kind of racing thing to it. I don't know. It's kind of like,
put one of these things on and make your eyebrows do this.
I've been waiting for something to happen for a week or a month or a week, with the blood of the wind in the heavens and the sound of the crowd in my ear. You might ask what it takes to remember when you know that you've seen it before, where a government lies to a people and a country is drifting to war. There's a shadow on the face of the man who sent me back to the wars that I fought in places where the business interests rule. I'm a radio talk show that's on TV. You hear one thing again and again, how the USA spends the fee and become really ill of a friend. Well, who are the ones that they call a friend? These governments kill them all, or the people who find they can't take anymore, and the government or a great or a storm that reminds of the balance.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. We're going to take a short break. We'll be back in about 15. Thank you. How you doing? You all right?
Where will the fruit of my friends? I could give up the risk.
find something better. All my fine dreams, well thought out schemes to gain the motherland.
This is a song from the neighborhood that I grew up in Los Angeles. black and white. All the time the city streets were teaching him another kind of wisdom, when to run and when to fight. Up at the playground after school, listening to tales of the Christmases, and those long ascended. General half open street, a child's footsteps repeat. Something that turns them down those long ascended. Silent Joe went down so bad. He was the strongest part of the Adam's head. Stepping the chest, he went down swinging. Someone from the other side of town, no one even seen it coming down. And you don't hear no church bells ring. And in the violent night, the police light sweeps across the lawns and the yard, following those long ascent. Manuelito's sister Rosa ran away with a surfer from Hermosa. And when we meet La Rosa, ay mira como esta más cosa. And who could blame her after she saw every boy guy who could have gotten close to her. Rosa's holding a son of Cuba. Where la maíz at the mundo. And Rosa, you gotta fight for what you want. Before they shipped him off to Numb. Otra guerra sin razón, otra guerra sin fin, sin honor. She was fighting to understand when they shipped Manuelito's body home. Cause all she heard was one more shot echoing down all the sand. Nuestros hijos son los que han de crecer por ley en la calle viviendo en tus brazos. Qué chingazo. Thank you. sad deliberations from a life in disarray. And now these recriminations and the storms I'm in your past with you.
each time to find the first door, my whole sentence is a fix. From the edge of my country, as far as you see the keys. Hunger at midnight, hunger at the stroke of the moon. Hunger in the mansion, hunger at the page of the moon. Hunger on the TV, hunger on the printed page. There's a God sized hunger underneath the laughing of the rain. In the absence of light, of the deep burning light, that I wait. The powers that be. How long will it take to find the higher power within? Power in the sand, power in the sea, power in the snow falling. Power in the blossom, power in the storm, power in the sun, being summer. Power in the wheat field, power in the lake, power in the sunlight, the river begins. Power in the silence, power in the flame, power in the sound of the lover's name. The power of the sunrise, the power of a prayer of the earth. And the deepening night, where I wait for the sun, looking every two of me and two of you. Two have betrayed now, two have been true, and together we went crashing.
This is a song from David's. This is a song of David's, and it's from a friend of his called Frizz Fuller.
He's stranger than me. Strange man.
You say he's strange.
Yeah.
How can you tell?
Thank you.
Southern California, we love our cars. We need our cars. It's an unholy alliance, that's it. That's on our cars.
Thank you.
This is a song that David and I wrote together. This is one of my favorite songs. This is about waking up in death.
Well, that you can't say.
Oh,
Jackson learned this when he was 9 years old. I remember the day. It was a religious thing. First time I ever picked up a guitar, played this song without ever learning it.
My daddy was
Thank you. seeds are on a knee. Let the rummies take the sting. Pack it up and chew it down. They're the first to come and the last to leave. Working for that minimum wage. They'll set it up in another job. Tonight the people were so fine. They waited there in line. They got up on their feet, made the show. And that was sweet. And I can hear the sound of slamming doors and folding chairs. That's a sound that all these cases that lift them amps, all these trusses down and get them off them ramps. When it comes to moving me, you know you guys are the champs. But when that last guitar's been packed away, you know, I still wanna play. So just be before you come on for this piano. Thank you. Well, this tour has been really good so far. We've been having a great time. We've got to play some places that we wouldn't ordinarily play. Last night we played in a hall where they give people the Nobel Prize. And tonight we're playing here, so there's quite a variety. Environments. Really great people. My audience is, well, I don't know about David's audience, but my audience is just rather sort of schizophrenic.
That's them right there.
Where's David? David isn't here, man.
He ain't here.
David is not here.
It's this
David,
guy.
Mr. Dave has left the building. I just wonder if you could tell me something. You know, I know that from my experience in solidarity work with groups that are working for human rights and for sane foreign policies in Central America, I know that Sweden has got quite a enlightened political policy towards Latin America and those countries. I just wonder, you sell Cuban rum here, don't you? You know, Cuba, there's this little country in the Caribbean, it's called Cuba, if you live there. And they make the best rum on earth. Along with, you know, you've heard the Cuban cigars, well, there's Cuban rum too. I can't believe I'm having to tell you this. You need to try some Cuban rum. Actually, I'm the one that needs to try some Cuban rum. But I can tell that you don't have it.
You got any Cuban rum over there? Hey, you know, over the bar, you got Cuban rum.
We can't buy Cuban rum in my country.
It's so good.
Because of...
Thank you very much!
Well, I don't want to...
Because they've been bad.
Don't, yeah,
been
no.
Bad.
I don't want to get started on it. I just think that you guys ought to try some Cuban rum right away. I don't think you'll let any more time go by, you know.
Finally arrive in the world.
with its beauty and its cruelty, with its heartbreak and its joy, with it constantly giving birth to life and to forces that destroy, and the infinite power of change aligning the world.
Frizz Fuller's tunes. Me and Jackson made a recording of Frizz. How many songs did we put down? Is it 5 songs of Frizz's in the studio?
I don't think we got all the way to 5. I think we did about 2 of them. I know we did T-Town Saturday Night.
Pizza Tower was the other one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. There's a tape of Frizz someplace. He can't record too well right now because he's a little infirm, but man, still writing songs. This is called Rag Bag. Thank you.
part of the song where somebody gets us a drink. He'll go into some really rocking shit if you bring him a drink. All right.
Ladies of the world.
do you one more.
Western shout!
In Spain, they have a thing called a chupito. And what this would have to be called is like a massive chupito. I mean, this is like chupito grande. Chupito grande. This is Havana Club.
Is this Opsla? It tastes like Opsla and tequila mix.
You got
I'm back on my feet.
Okay. All right, we have a song. Everybody I met was my best friend. Cocaine running all around my brain. It was you take Sally, I'll take Sue. And if you let me see your coat, I will take that too. Cocaine running all around my brain. Remember the words of this song. We rewrote this song. We had to rewrite it because I don't take any cocaine anymore. If I was gonna sing this song, I'd have to really change it. And actually, I thought I had quite a lot of nerve even coming out in public singing this song. I mean, after I came down. I mean, when I, in the first place, it wasn't a matter of nerve. It was just a matter of audacity, I suppose. I'm just trying to remember what the hell I had to say for myself after all those years of being loaded. Oh yeah. I was a dupe of Reaganomics. I was a victim of the hand-over-fist money-making capitalist 80s. Thank you. Okay, here's a line. Now you take Nancy, and I'll take Ron. No telling what kind of drugs those two are on. Running all around my brain. These inner city ghetto children that's going down slow. Ron and Nancy want to tell them they should just say no. And they cancel their hot lunch for the poor kids and buy a few more tanks. Come here quick, the hypocrisy about to make me sick. Could have showed me how I was helping make a profit for the CIA. Okay. Thank you. You guys have been really great. Thanks for making us feel at home.